year ago in Suzhou, playing with Zhu Yuling, who is sat on the bench at the team table tennis championships. The current ranking is at 8, and the best Singapore. And the Chinese coach made a, sometimes you have to be brave as a captain, you've got to give the youngsters a chance, sometimes it doesn't pay off.
Some of the other teams are.
So some of the to take them down. Drifted long, but two matches to nil up in the overall match. And Liu Shiwen winning the first game here.
So many centres. I remember.
I suspect we haven't got a million players in Europe. Looks at the moment in table tennis as they're not quite unbeatable, but nobody's.
Do your best. And fight for every point.
Backhand when, isn't it? She plays close to the table, takes the ball early, sprays it around the table, consistent on both wings. Cheng now with the two serves. Team match points for China. Oh, that's a good backhand. Interesting to see if Kong calls a timeout after if she happens to lose this point. No, she doesn't. Liu Shiwen takes the third game, 11 points to 8. She wins three games.